Welcome to my YouTube channel, philippospan.
Weekly tips and tricks on how to work with Microsoft Office applications.
Be wise and subscribe.
Today's video will be about Microsoft Office applications in general.
How to change the display language in Microsoft Office applications. In Microsoft Office applications, there are three areas that we may need to change the language, and which are: editing or authoring is the language in which we write and edit our content. In this case, we might need to install an associated keyboard. Editing or authoring is the language in which we write and edit our content. Proofing tools is where we perform our spelling and grammar check. Usually we set this language to be the same with the authoring and editing language. And display language, which is applied for the commands, menus, buttons and controls in Microsoft Office applications. We can set the display and editing or even the authoring languages to be independently from each other. We might want the display language to be Greek, but the document that we are working on to be in English. No matter which application we have started, either Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft PowerPoint, or Microsoft Outlook, the procedure is the same. We must select the File tab to move to Backstage View. Once in Backstage View, from the left we select the category Options. Once selected, the Word Options dialog box appears. I am using Microsoft Word for this example. From the left of the Word Options dialog box, we select the category Language. In the middle of the Word Options dialog box with the category Language activated, we have the Office Language Preferences. The Office Language Preferences is separated in three different parts. Office Display Language. Buttons, menus, and other controls we show in the first available language on this list. This means that whatever display language we have downloaded will be shown in the list below. Where we can use the Move Up and Move Down buttons to change the order of the installed languages. By selecting one language from the list, we can use the Set As Preferred button at the right for the display of Microsoft Office to change to that particular language. The Microsoft Office environment that we are working with will change to the selected language. A restart of the application will be required for the changes to take place. Beneath the Office display language, we can use the link to install additional display languages from office.com. Second part is the Office authoring languages and proofing. We can manage languages used for creating and editing documents, including proofing tools such as spelling and grammar check. Once again, we have a list of all the available languages that we have downloaded. At the right, we can add a language by selecting the command. Remove a language by selecting the language first and then selecting the command. And finally, set as preferred language by selecting the language first and then selecting the command. At the bottom of the Microsoft Word Options dialog box and with the category Language activated, we can store my authoring languages in the cloud for my account. When we activate this checkbox, our authoring languages will be saved to our account and shared across Office apps on Windows and the web. And by activating the link at the end, we can install additional keyboards from Windows setting. No matter which application we are using, the display language will change for all the applications. So it doesn't matter if we are using Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft PowerPoint, Microsoft Outlook, or any other Microsoft Office application. The result will be the same and the procedure will be the same. Whatever changes we make, we must press the OK button for them to take place, and probably we will need to restart the application also.
Thank you for watching. If you liked what you saw in this video, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, head down to the comment section and let me know.
Be wise and subscribe.